Of course it is. And can I upgrade anything else in the town? Maybe? Oh. Can I upgrade you? Yes. 300 for 10 or daily intake. But the daily intake for the whole town or only when you play at that shop? Probably for the whole town. But 600 and 2000. So 600 for 20, 300 for 10, and 500 for 20. I'll just upgrade you for now. Yes. 750, 15. Peace. And back to the bakery. Day 9. And time to shop. Till we drop. Could buy another one. I had 4 more bucks. At least that's only 30. Cookies. I don't really need cookies now. Could buy some toppers. I think I'll buy that and topper. Then some cookies or something. Just a red heart, a heart for Cupid, and another red heart. And watch him merge. Oh, make it red, just make it red again. I wish more Cupids could pile up, but I guess that's asking for too much. Any more Cupids? Of course there is. Can I catch him with 5 hearts? No. And even another Cupid. Let me guess, you want a red heart, huh? Of course you do. Of course, this time you want a circle, red circle. Jeez. You still want a red circle? I mean, red heart? Of course you do. Great. Halfway through the day. And I barely have the money. Well, at least they're dumbing it up. Doubling up for more room. And you want tea. And that's it. And 33 bucks. Do you want a heart? Of course you do. And 12 bucks. A red heart for you, Cupid. And double red heart. Double the frosting. Save some time. And I knew it. Take their money. 17 bucks away. I want a blue gummy. Kind of waiting for that other heart. Or that other Cupid. But there we go. Yeah, misclick. kind of wish someone would order a square. Of course, no one want. And I'll just throw it away myself. Because. Yeah. Well, there's 2 or 5 bucks down the drain. Whichever it was. Hope you're happy you have the cake now, Cupids. Stop ordering the same thing next time. And 3, 3, 3, 4. Success. Jeez. Newlyweds must attract cherubs. Like moths to a porch light. B4. On a day 10, but do I have any more money for the town? Adore I don't, and then of course I don't. Okay. Then let me continue. At least I have all this money now. That's 200. Buy another oven. And this. Yes. When things are going haywire, double your display area to free your hands and temp shoppers. It does temp shoppers. Well, I just need one for now. And save up for. Not that. For the. Toppers. Day 10. Oh, look who's back again today. If this keeps up, I may as well order a taco fryer and be done with it. Probably not talking about the old lady, but what do you want? Just take your time. There's really no rush. And there's the hippie. It'll take anything. I had a feeling there'd be another one. Probably have an extra tea just in case. Wow. Are you gonna order anything double so I can work up this meter? I haven't brought it up for myself yet. Of course, just ruin my meter. Chocolate and chocolate. More chocolate. And even more chocolate. And here's some tea for you. And don't run out. Yeah. No. Wait, what? Did they switch? How is that possible? I don't know, that makes no sense at all. It's like they switched places at the last second. And goal reached. Just need 32 more bucks. Any more hippies? Pirates. Why do your hearts have to be so low, pirates? Yes. Just have to make it hard. And what do you guys want? Double the kick, hopefully, so I can get some more combos going. Chocolate, square, even more chocolate. And even more chocolate. I still don't understand how those two traded placers. But, oh well. Success. The tacos I can understand. But what's with the sheep? Do I look like Bo Peep? You don't look like a poet either, though. And back to the town. Probably don't have enough to upgrade anything, but almost. 500 for 20 or 600. Nope, that only has one upgrade, so. On to day 11, I think. Probably. Day 11. I don't know why I want to buy this, but I should also buy this too, because it makes three cookies. Because I already lost one customer, but. Anyway, I'll buy the cookies. Yes. I have enough for maybe two of those next time. Day 11. Jack's waiting for the plaster to dry at the burger barn, so I'm sending him on a mission to investigate the dreaded mall. Hope he makes it out alive. Doesn't, you'll be a widow. And T. I walked all the way over there for nothing. And at least you have 5 hearts this time. And watch the slow decree. Hey, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be running your own restaurant. I guess it's a tea day today. Nothing but tea. Do you want tea? I wish you could sit it there. Please tell me you want tea. Thank you. Really didn't want to have to throw it away. Is that a heart in a tree? Guess it is. More tea for you, and a tree in a circle, because they somehow go together. And just give you a cookie now, blue chocolate. Wait for the hearts to go down a little. Of course, you want nothing but tea. Ancient squares. Red and white. And almost everyone with full hearts. Red and chocolate. Come on, double layer cake. And what do you guys want? There's your tea. Heart and tree. And I already made the soup go that fast. Blue and blue. Any more customers? And of course there is. And you just want tea. Do you guys want any more tea? Train circle. Chocolate and white. Don't lose your hearts. And yes. 457. Success. Ha! Huh. Jack scattered out the shopping experience, and he said the food court was deserted. Darn tootin', everyone was here getting deserted.